since. She started Pole Fitness because she was looking for a fun workout that she would actually do on a regular basis. Then she saw Epic Pole Fitness studio near her house and decided to give it a try with some friends. There are so many things about Pole Fitness that she loves, but her favorite would have to be learning and nailing a new trick. She feels that nothing beats the rush of finally getting something that you've worked so hard to achieve. Clarissa was never really athletic. She did some sports, mostly swimming and snowboarding. When she was little, she took a couple gymnastics classes, but other than that, this is basically the beginning of dance for her. Clarissa represents Epic Pole Fitness, and something you may not know about Clarissa is that she is Brazilian and a totally awesome scientist.
Thank you.